Hello everyone. Can you see this image? Can you identify the differential stain shown in this image? Can you tell me the steps and the principle? So in this image, we can see some bacteria are red in color, some are blue in color. So this stain is acid fast stain or ZN stain. So there are four steps. Basically, all bacteria are transparent, you can see. So the first step, we give a primary stain, which is any stain red in color like carbol fustian. So all the bacteria take the primary stain and they become red in color. The second step, we use mordant. It is simple heating, which fix the primary stain. So it is still red. Now the third step is main, it is decolorizer. We use 20% sulfuric acid, that is H2SO4. Now some bacteria are resistant. They do not get decolorized. They are still red in color. But some bacteria are very sensitive. They get decolorized. The primary stain is lost and they become transparent in color. Now, the last step, we use a secondary stain or counter stain, which is blue in color. Now, the bacteria which are resistant to the decolorizer, they don't have space, so they don't accept the secondary stain. They are still red in color, but the bacteria which are sensitive, they lost the primary stain, they will take the secondary stain, and in the end, they are blue in color. So, the red bacteria are acid-fast organism, and the blue bacteria are non-acid-fast organism. So, it is the mycolic acid in the cell wall which makes the difference. Thank you.